One of the worst things about suffering with anxiety is having panic attacks, but what is it actually like to have a panic attack? Well, you have so many thoughts and things worrying you crammed inside your skull, but your thoughts are just moving at light speed so fast that it becomes impossible to focus on anything or separate out your problems.